The 2022 World Robot Conference in Beijing just presented some of the world's most advanced humanoid robots. These humanoid robots showcased extremely flexible hand, arm, and waist movements that were very similar to those of humans, and they were even able to accurately mimic human facial expressions, speak, and sing using advanced artificial intelligence algorithms. Some of the robots included uncanny resemblances of Albert Einstein, Michael Faraday, and singer Teresa Tang, amongst others. These humanoid robots are being deployed in the service robotics industry and have realistic details such as blinking eyes, tongues moving inside of their mouths, fluid movements in their knuckles and other joints, and even very convincing skin with natural movement and stretching. Compared with more antiquated humanoid robots from a few years ago, used as simple marketing gimmicks with no commercialization, these latest humanoid robots showcase their abilities to perform real-world, sophisticated tasks with fluid movements using advanced artificial intelligence systems, giving them the ability to communicate and interact with humans and the world around them. The companies behind these robots say they are being developed and deployed to serve across a range of applications, such as being elder care assistants, service robots, home robots, performance robots, and more. This year, over 100 Chinese and international companies attended the World Robot Conference, with over 500 robots being displayed and 35 of them making their first appearances to the world. 60,000 contestants were invited to compete from all over China in both online and offline events, including a forum, expo, and competition. In the forum event, more than 300 guests from 15 countries shared their cutting-edge academic achievements and development trends in the field of advanced robotics using artificial intelligence. These robotics applications included medical services, commercial, construction, inspection, logistics, agriculture, architecture, manufacturing, mining, deep sea, and more. Some notable robots that were shown were robots that prepared food, designed to run 24 hours a day using computer vision and deep learning so as to standardize the procedure to make hot and delicious food at scale. Other robots included small, medium, and large robot dogs, with the smallest of which having a price point of just $2,000. This robot dog serves as an entry-level robot that can carry out performances, automated security, or just be a robotic pet for a child. Another useful agricultural robot was an intelligent rice planter that can autonomously plant rice in paddies 24 hours a day. Yet another agricultural robot was an autonomous fruit picker, which demonstrated its abilities with kiwis. A surgery robot was also on display that was designed to plan and perform knee surgeries on human patients. After having a surgery performed, this rehabilitation robot was designed to teach patients how to walk again by moving their joints for them and redevelop their muscle memory. There was another lightweight robot that is designed to work in temperatures of 350 Celsius for over 10 minutes in order to eliminate the need for firefighters to risk their lives in dangerous conditions. This year's World Robot Conference with the most advanced robots demonstrated that China is catching up to be a world leader quite soon. Academics and experts from the robotics industry have said the advantages of China's entire hardware industry supply chain and the rapid development of its AI and big data, along with huge amounts of capital, will reduce the gap with other countries. The Chinese robotics industry has seen an explosion in its development in recent years, and it has been the world's largest user of robots used in industrial production for the past 8 years. The output of China's industrial robots increased to 366,000 units in 2021, which is up 67.9% from the previous year, while the density of robots in the country was 246 for every 10,000 workers in 2020, almost double that of the global average. The Chinese robotics industry has evolved into an entire industrial chain that spans from components to machines to integrated applications. The gap that still exists between China and other developed countries is that some technologies in the industry, such as core chips and large-scale integrated circuits, still face a strangle from developed countries as China doesn't yet completely control key algorithms. Also, foreign firms currently set the international standards for the intelligent manufacturing and automation industries. In December, the National Development and Reform Commission, together with 14 other government agencies, unveiled a 14th five-year plan for China's robotics industry, which aims to set China at the International Center of Excellence in Robotics Technology Innovation, Advanced Manufacturing, and Integrated Applications in 2025. The plan envisages an average annual growth rate in revenues from the industry to exceed 20%. The plan urges all participants to focus their efforts on research and development, as well as applications that use industrial robotics, service robots, and other special robots. With more interest being paid to the robotics sector, massive amounts of capital are being pumped into the field. The Chinese robotics industry saw the equivalent of 86 fundraising activities during the first quarter of 2022, with reported capital of between 5 to 7 billion Chinese yuan, which is in excess of 730 million US dollars. On the 22nd of July, Shanghai-based cooperative robot manufacturer Jaker Robotics reported that they had successfully completed their Series D financing, which was worth 1 billion Chinese yuan. The financing was with investors that included Temasek, True Light Capital, and SoftBank Vision Fund 2. Chinese artificial intelligence company, Beijing Orient Star Technology Co., reports that China has human resource advantages due to an extensive pool of talent, thanks to the internet industry that has produced some of the world's top designers, engineers, and digital technologists. These factors are also a factor in China's advantages in areas such as big data and artificial intelligence. In the context of the relatively slow progress of algorithmic systems across the globe and the use of big data, artificial intelligence can lead to greater speed of growth for Chinese robotics firms. With the growth in local brand names, Japan is facing new competition from the Chinese market. While Japan was once a pioneer in robotics, Japanese-made robots have become less popular within China and around the world as Japanese firms are increasingly having trouble maintaining their market share. Due to the catching up of countries and regions like China, Japan's share in global robot markets is forecasted to continue to drop, with Japan's industrial policies being partially at fault. In May, Japan adopted its economic security bill in a move widely thought to be directed at China. Its primary goals include preventing cooperation with large countries like China in the field of advanced technology. While it seems that the law could provide protection for Japan's robotics industry, Japan's small domestic market is insufficient for the country to be a giant in the sector, and as such, Japan's robotics sector is on the decline as it transitions to focus more on the battery and semiconductor industries. As for China, they already have 44% of the world's robot installations and rank 9th in terms of density globally, which is up from 25th place just 5 years ago. Meanwhile, China has stated that it intends to be the world leader in artificial intelligence by the year 2030 and has been steadily dedicating significant resources towards this end. It is yet to be seen if China will achieve its goal of robotics and AI domination, but it is currently among the top ranks of countries that stand to turn this ambition into a reality. Anyways, make sure to subscribe to our channel for the latest news in artificial intelligence, cutting-edge robotics, and brain-computer interface. And thanks for watching.